Hello and welcome to Let's Play Faeria, and today I'm gonna play Green-Red Combat. So let's look at our starting hand. I don't need creatures that I can play. And... okay, that was weird. That doesn't throw a Eldritch Embrace for some reason, but that's fine. I have a turn one play. So, yeah, hope he doesn't have a removal. Now the question is, do I go forest for Eldritch Embrace or mountains for Cypher? Okay, opponent actually playing green-red, have wood elementals. That actually might be useful. Okay, I think I will go forest. And... these two in combination allows me to kill wood elemental. On the other hand, if I would have played mountain, I could have next turn play cypher. Maybe that would be better actually. Okay, he also have a buffs right now. Actually... okay, that's actually 3 colors. Okay, now I am actually thinking that maybe going for the mountain was better. But on the other hand, I think that's fine, I can go aggressive. Now even if we have buff, that like not enough. It's a problem that he's double collected. Okay, now, okay, he can move here, but then he need to make double neutral in order to collect. Or he can move here and then he's not collecting. Well, actually he is collecting, because he can move back. Okay, going for double neutral. The problem is that if I move... okay, he's actually not going to collect. Okay, playing that one. Okay, the problem is that if I move, he can taunt me. But I think that's fine, I can get... a mountain here, and also play a collector. Next turn I might have play cipher. Our shifting octopus is a little bit of a problem. I need to problem of it here. Okay, that's 6 lands. He can play a lot of stuff like Yakapot or Frogtosser, so that's a little bit Okay, that's actually great. The question is, where do I play it? I can play it aggressive. I don't think he have humble vision. And yeah, playing with aggressive I think is fine. I mean, if he frogged also having a pack there as a collector. Okay, frogged also. So let's see, 5. Okay, he can have humble vision as well. Well, if he have humble vision, he will probably humble vision on recording. So. And now this potentially give me a lot of refund. Yeah, actually, if he have a way to clear it somehow, like humble vision, he will use it on Raccoon instead, so. Next turn I have Cypher or Crackhorn Beast. Okay, of course, Taunting. And. Okay, now it's awake. Aurora? Actually, Aurora? Okay, not Aurora, says. God. Should I jump shot totals? I mean, it's fine. Okay, if he's going to attack, it's a huge mistake because then. I mean, it depends on what he's going to attack. Like, he definitely shouldn't attack this, because then I will just. Okay. So, what to do? If I kill Dream Keepers, then he can. So, what is better to kill? And also, what is better to play? Crackform Beast or Underground Brigand? I mean, crank. I can play Cypher here. It's actually quite good. So, actually, no, I can't. Because if I move here, I would be taunted. So, that's not great. That's unfortunate because if I play Cypher here, he can just move away. This is a 3-3 and then trap, so it's probably more. Mountain here. Okay. I'm not sure about that. Actually, maybe. No. Not sure. It would be bad to have Cypher here so he can't escape. I mean, if he trades here, then it's fine. Okay, he's going to collect. What is he going to do about Cypher? And also about Tesra. The good thing about that if he wanted to clear Tesra with his. Well, he now. Definitely not. Okay, another elemental. Okay, and. Okay, you have another lake. Oh, that's. Yes, that's a little bit unfortunate. But I have. Okay, this
That's also unfortunate because now I have want enough fairy. Okay. Yes, that. Okay. Yeah, probably neutral here. I mean, I can try to kill it with my with combination of these two. But if it doesn't work, that is not great. I can just throw Tessera and do 6 damage. I mean, damage is probably not all that relevant right now. And also having a mobile creature is actually pretty important. So let's... Okay, let's see. Okay, I'm run out of time. Actually, that was a mistake. Yeah. I should have moved to here, but I ran out of time. And this is actually a big mistake because now he can influence. I mean, if he move. Okay, he need to move here. Which means... Actually, I needed to move it here, actually, not here. Because then I thought... Oh. Now I can't... Yeah, now, actually... Oh. That's fine. I can probably... Plus one, draw. Probably draw is better, but grappling hook is just working. Nice, because now I can get... Rather than probably draw... Actually, that is probably a better line. Collect and... I mean, that actually put an aggressive creature, so... Yes, that's not enough.